Hi team, welcome back to Callisto Protocol, where we are on to the tower. Not boding well. I guess taking his weapons was not part of the plan.
Daddy? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Right back where I started. What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Find me.
Waller?
There's not much time. I was able to reroute one of the security units. I have Danny.
Where is she?
The lab, at the heart of the prison. He's monitoring everything, but we can talk here. I can get you to the warden. I can cure her. I want to help.
You? You put this thing in my neck, and now you want to help?
Please, you must hurry. Find me, Jacob.
How?
There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off-limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here.
Alrighty. Let's see if we have a whole bunch of optimization issues in this round. Yep, already getting frame skips. Whatever.
I'm opening the way ahead.
Does not look like they had a good day. Jesus. My pants. Alright, so we need a fuse. That's fine. We'll get one. Alright, what are we working with here? Definitely sell you. Even worth buying? Should I just buy ammo? By me. Oh, now you want to give me that? These motherfuckers. Another one of y'all, really? At least we box load.
Yeah.
I can't grab it while he's alive, really? Did you just die already, for fuck's sake? Good lord, man. I got greedy. Should've just tapped him once, would've been fine. I wonder. Backwards? No, I aimed. Something like that. Anyway, either way. Not what I meant to do, I'll say that. Fight him in the brackets. Specifically get him into here. Nope. He swipes with his fast hand. Reloaded, but okay.
Hmm.
seems reasonable. Just rip yourself off. Oh, okay. Wasn't sure if it did, like it only tabbed damage to one of the parts. And then it refreshed once he ripped his body off. Or if it actually kept track of both of them individually. And I guess now we know. And I guess, now, oh, we know. Honestly, didn't even need to do the...
What's going on here?
Upgrades to the riot shield, or riot. Like, besides the damage, the rest have been useless. Isn't on my intended to-do list. Oh, hi, how are you? Okay. Was not how that was intended to go. Can he just jump through this window? Whatever. Moving on. No, wait. Observations. Let's see how we're making out. Colony was completed. Below is good. Habitat was missed. I think habitat is the only one I missed so far. Gonna be one of those in here, which is good. Two and one. Oh, nope, I missed one of hers somewhere along the way as well. We'll figure that out later.
Subject 324-980 exhibits an intriguing mix of characteristics, most notably an enhanced will to survive. Recommend extraction and induction into the program.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to say this. But it says she is 5'9" and 130 pounds. She is not no 130 pounds with a face like that. The fuck out of here. I know it's rude, but the truth does hurt. And I guess that's what I get for being rude. I find that acceptable karma. Oh yeah, no, this will be fine. Yeah, I figured one of you was gonna. You didn't surprise me, so how the fuck did you grab me? It's funny, I start trying to use the gun and I do worse. Ain't that some shit? Start using the gun, I actually do worse. I mean, it didn't surprise me though. I knew what it was going to do. But did that kill him? Okay. Okay. I have not seen one do that before. Double attack with, with one hand.
Looks older than the rest of the prison.
Probably because now just make sure that's all sorts of dead. My best guess is it used to be some kind of medical ward or psych ward. Well, we know it's a psych ward, it said it on the door. Mental Institute, there we go. That's what I was looking for. Sure, why not? Yep, so I need a grip battery. It's my first choice of all the things to have.
Down the stairs. You're getting closer.
I don't like the tone of her voice. I love how throwing them onto a different level kills them. Like it treats it as if they've been thrown off a ledge. my favorite type of room. Spiky Doom Room. Speaking of which. Yeah, I think bad things did happen here too. Could have used that explosive thing, my jiggle. Down we go. Thanks. Almost like the shot lets you keep your combo going. Kind of. I'm assuming I gotta make it into there. Eh, fuck it. You know what? Don't need the money anymore. As I now know. And you're dead. And you're dead. Silliness. As I now know exactly what upgrades to get if I ever play the game again. That's not comforting. I'm going.
I'm coming.
I'm going as fast as I can. I thought it was you. I was like, I hear it, but I don't see it. And I dislike when I can hear things, but I can't see them by a large margin. Got us a fuse. guess. If you thought that was the wise thing to do.
Sorry, Jacob, we're running out of time.
I mean, she's dead either way, from my assumptions.
After 2 weeks in the program, subject 324-980 exhibits remarkable physical enhancements, though his mental state is deteriorating rapidly.
I think that is the case. Feeling some kind of way about her very oddly placed encouragements. Very oddly placed in tone.
UGC printing for all your needs.
Looks like it might be time to start using the shoddy a little bit. No, the skunk gun. Fair enough. Wait, how much money do I have? I'm stupid. What am I doing?
UGC printing. Have a united day.
That's both of them.
User assumes all liability for use of this print.
Somebody's gonna be liable to get lead in their face. That is the end of the updates or upgrades that I would be doing. Tactical pistol and shotgun were left in the waste bin of nonsense. We have skunk gun, handgun. Honestly, since skunk gun is, since it's the cheapest, let's just stack up on this bitch. Can I mass craft them? I'll be goddamned.
If...
Oh my fuck. Hold on. That was obnoxious. But I think we're ready. It would be. Why did I even fall for that? Like it would be anything else. Oh, this is the, I know where I'm at. I kind of know where I'm at. That's where I was sneaking from the robot. Kind of, no. No, it's a different layout. One of these guys, really? Did you just die, though? Thanks. I would say I wasted time crafting all that ammo, but that made that whole thing simplistic as shit. No, I mean, Bomber Boy did come out too, like he was about to do something. And then got the surprise of a lifetime. Yeah, that looks like the place I'm trying to go, probably. Yep. All right. Onward and outward. Don't know why I'm opening it. I mean, at some point I'm just not gonna open them, and it'll be fine. I was about to say, oh shit.
Get inside, now.
Let me pick this doodle bobber up first. Well, she didn't immediately eviscerate me with machine guns. So, one would have to assume things are maybe okay. Okie dokie.
What are they doing here?
bad things. Definitely inhuman things. Because, you know.
Experimenting on the prisoners. Figures.
Yeah, we already knew this. What seems to be a while.
Behind this too. Looks like they were trying to see how long it takes to turn into those things.
Not long enough.
Hey, what are you doing?
I said, what are you doing?
It's only an inhibitor to slow the rate of infection.
You said you could cure her.
I can, with your help. Do you have to trust me?
A little hard to do.
You're wasting time, and she doesn't have much.
All right, fine. Do whatever you need to do.
Soon everything will become clear.
Why don't you start by telling me about this?
You saw the recordings. You know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to?
Yes!
Do you wish?
What did you do to me?
Gave you what you wanted. The curse of knowledge.
Curse of knowledge.
Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sync is complete. The data won't transfer immediately, but her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay. Just tell me how we can cure her.
You can use this to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the Warden's elf.
Is what?
The goal of this madness.
Madness.
This ridiculous protocol. During the original outbreak, a colonist known as Subject Zero demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the biophage, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger, stronger.
The next phase of human evolution.
No thanks.
Unfortunately, he was killed during the Ark of Sterilization. Now, the Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original outbreak, hoping to recreate Subject Zero as Subject Alpha.
By releasing the virus in the prison?
As he would say, evolution doesn't happen in the lab, it happens in the wild.
But how can he do this? There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human... She's waking. Be careful, Jacob. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he seeks.
Well?
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black iron is where I belong.
I mean, at least you knows it.
It's you.
Yeah, it's me.
What happened?
You,
Where am I?
It doesn't matter. We got what we need. Now let's go finish this. Come on. How are you feeling?
Like something's inside my head. Trying to take over.
Oh, don't let it do that.
Hey, just hold on. We'll be there soon.
Unless she... I guess I didn't need to walk around here. Unless she is still working with my dude, and they're trying to make Danny the alpha. I still wouldn't put it past her. I don't think she's above it. Hey, Jacob. No, hey, Max. Or Jacob's gonna be the alpha.
See what?
Yeah, Jacob's gonna be the alpha. That'd be some shit, wouldn't it?
Elevators ahead. Should get us up to the tower.
Would make sense with all the crazy going on in his head, though. And the reason he can beat monsters' asses, like... Okay.
So, what happened back there? Last thing I remember is those robots jumping us.
Goddamn robots.
Mahler's helping us get the cure.
And you trust her?
I mean, no.
No choice.
But there's that.
Yeah. Same here.
Ooh, aren't you a fancy looking place?
What is all this?
This is definitely not the UJC.
Then who is it?
Cultists. It's always cultists. Dude was thrown through the glass. Holy shit. What are we seeing? Do we notice anything? Any of the Easter eggs? Should be the last of the recordings.
Tonight, while the prison sleeps, I will take matters into my own hands. I will release Mahler's experiments into the wild.
What a dick.
No more talk. The time has come for action, and I know that I am right. Computer, initiate the Callisto Protocol.
They said the title. I'm gonna keep calling it the Calypso Protocol because meh. I'm a dick. Not the best time for this to be happening.
And now you're inside Danny's memories, seeing the truth of Europe. A diluted test sample released from one of our labs. The tragedy that inspired everything Cold is doing here at Black Eye.
Is now really the time for this? I didn't figure
this
he was.
Was our fault.
Really?
Why would you take your mask off?
No. Sorry. I tried to protect you.
Europa wasn't a terrorist attack. They doctored the footage to cover up what they were planning to test the Black Iron.
Oh, there you go.
The cargo that we transported played a part in both. I could have stopped this. But I didn't.
From the sounds of it.
You made the wrong choice. Now how are you gonna make it right?
From the sounds of it, no, you really didn't, because you said there were a bunch of cargo ships.
There.
No, I can feel it, hear it in my head.
You're gonna need to not.
You stay here. I'm gonna come back when I get the cure.
Don't shoot yourself.
Okay.
Make him pay for what he's done.
Okie dokie. Yeah, it wasn't really the best time to have a flashback moment.
Unit online.
What are we working with? We got a health injector, we got a grip, got a shit ton of skunk gun ammo. Man, I could buy the stuff, or I could just make ammo out the wazoo again. I really wish this was not a thing. Like, please, for the love of God, add multi-print or something. Whatever. I'm not even. I probably have more than enough ammo to deal with anything. And if I don't, well, fuck it. I'll figure it out and make it up as I go. It's what I do best anyway. Full bunch of explosive barrels along this path, so I gotta assume something's coming, or I'm gonna have to run back while fighting, something like that. Not a door. Highly confused by this. Definitely the way to go, right? You figure this door would open up. I don't know. I don't feel like I made a mistake. I missed anything.
The choice is yours.
Because it feels like this goes straight across, so I should be going into whatever area that is, and it looks like up a ramp. So what the shit game, what's the malfunction now? I need to blow it the hell up, which I guess is possible, but it doesn't seem like it would be the case. Okay. So what the shit am I missing then? Not explosive. That. I'm gonna feel stupid when I finally figure it out. It does not make sense. Feel real dumb when I figure this out. Sense, can't go that way.
Your methods are rash.
Wow, I am so dumb.
The greater risk is in failing to act, especially when the commonality is finally within our grasp.
And right on time. He approaches. The survivor.
The survivor.
Fear Solitarius.
Where's the Alpha? Just give me the goddamn antidote. I'm not gonna let her die.
Your friend. I've been watching you.
Yeah, I know.
You and your so-called friend.
It's been annoying.
You're not the innocent you claim to be. You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure your own survival.
The survivor.
And what about you, huh? Watching people die for fun, is that your protocol?
No. You are mistaken, Mr. Lee. The protocol isn't about death. It's about life.
Well,
our future lies out there. Our destiny. But we were not built for life in space. This fragile shell holds us back.
I mean, he's not wrong.
We have to evolve if
we are to survive. And now, you'll all see why. Proof that my methods are worth the risk. A final contest to determine the true survivor.
Oh, good God.
Humanity! Or my out.
So it was you all along.
Well, 5-2-1.
You're looking kind of...
Thank you. At first I thought this was a curse. But then I realized... It is a gift.
Okay.
This warden has opened my eyes. Showed me my purpose.
Yeah, that's what you think. Ridiculous. God damn it. Fuck that up. Okay. Wow, what a dick. What a dick. Alright. Don't be rude. Okay. My dude, the fuck?
I'll find you wherever you go. No one's escaping on my watch.
Dude's just doing auto hits, like I can't block those. Yo, I'm taking damage from that, and it's bullshit. Okay. Well, that's a cutscene transaction.
No escape this time. I've been you. I've been everyone. I told you. What's happening to me?
I can see your nipple. You may want to work on getting up.
There's always a price.
Oh, Okay. What the shit? Any faster? Well, I'm not fucking with that. So he's got a shield on his face. He's got ranged attacks, got a shield on his face. Oh my god, that is ridiculous. Supposed to dodge that, you know? I mean, thanks for the help. Oh, thanks. Didn't realize I had free run range. Fucking rude, though. Not ideal. Not ideal. But I think I got this. This is fucking rude, man. Why I kept aiming. I was doing fine. I don't know why I kept aiming. Myself up. God damn it. Having a ranged attack is way too much. Why does he need a ranged attack? Oh, he blew himself up? Alright. I'll take it. It's your jank-ass bullshit. Baby back motherfucker.
You've beaten us. Ferris was weak, an imperfect vessel. But in that sample is the key to unlocking a centuries-old dream. That's not failure, Mr. Lee. That's progress.
This guy
belongs to me.
No, I don't think so.
Oh, please, this is no time for false heroics. Leave the sample and walk away. There's an escape pod up there to take you back to the life you once had. We can both have everything we want. So tell me, Mr. Lee, what do you want?
I'll tell you what I want. I want my sister back, fucker!
Of course he's not there.
A valiant effort. But surely you know by now, I never lose.
No. This time you do.
Or did he?
Such a waste. All this to save one life. Don't think you've stopped us. The data gathered here will carry the protocol to the next phase. As for you...
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Goodbye, Miss Nakamura. And Mr. Lee. I do hope you've enjoyed your stay at Black Iron.
Reactor core approaching critical.
What's it this way? Run!
No shit. We running.
Hurry.
We running. She tripped way back there, just dead. Damn my health bar though.
No. You don't know what you're doing.
I didn't. But I do now. I can't keep running from what I've done.
What are you talking about?
Sorry. For everything. I do belong here.
Did she try?
That transfer worked both ways. He learned more about me, and I learned more about him. In the chaos of the moment, I didn't realize he had also given me the evidence I was looking for all along. And sacrificed his life so that I could expose the truth. Was he trying to make up for the pain he caused? Or just chasing some kind of redemption? Either way, I hope he found some peace.
They'll be back. We didn't see the body. Was that Ferris again? Or was it in his mind? How do I feel about this? Okay, so yeah, no doubt the optimization, super duper garbage, needs worked on, you know, with a hammer, get it under there. I would like to skip that. Oh, there's not even an ending, like, super cutscene or anything. Well, fuck. Alright. Harder difficulty? Nope. Still just maximum scurdy. So... it had reminiscences of Dead Space, but I'd never in this game felt helpless. Like in Dead Space, where you could just feel the dread of something catching you in close range. If you were in close range, you knew you had a problem. In this game, it's like, oh, you're close range? Meh. You're far range? Meh. I mean, granted, I messed up a lot and died, but at no point did I feel the dread of the monsters. Like, it was just comical fucking kung fu neo-esque bullshit the entire time. And they're just beating them down with your frickin' paddle like this is some 1920s Catholic school. It's alright. Alright. I'd like to see it optimized, though. Play it again. Without skipping a bajillion fucking frames. On a high-end machine. But more interested in the story, kinda. Well, I'm more interested in this story than Dead Space After the second Dead Space and into the third Dead Space, the story went off the rails. This one kind of just started off the rails, so that's fine. Either way, that does it for the moment with the Callisto Protocol. I'll be back to do some other shenanigans in a little bit, no doubt. So, until then, y'all stay safe out there and have a good one.